36 miles to this Richmond, Indiana charger, but it's had a lot left over because I didn't think I could make it to Indianapolis. So we're at another Meyer's grocery store, but it's more like a Walmart Supercenter type store. And Diamond's ready to go again.